This week's State of Trance album special is all about Roger Shah's brand new album Open Minded, featuring amazing collaborations including Andrina Thorpe, Koshin, Moya Brennan from Clannad, and many more. So Roger, looking at the artwork and the title of your album, what does Open Minded stand for you?
Yeah, about Open Minded, first I have to say that first of all, I'm a music lover and I listen to a lot of different styles of music, different genres, from classical music to rock to dance music, from house to trance. So that's why I thought why I should just stick to one musical genre, and that's why I came up with this idea about to create a very open-minded album to show the people that I'm very open-minded when it comes to music. So I delivered this 2-CD album with club versions on the CD1 from house to trance, very pumping progressive stuff as well, not just the Balearic sound people are used to listen to Roger Shah stuff. And especially on CD2 I created a lot of tracks with full orchestra or even like very rock and breakbeat influenced tracks. So this is the idea about open-minded.
And you've worked with the legendary dance act Koshin for the next single. How did you get this collaboration done? How did it come to life?
I've always been a huge Koshin fan. I mean, I have all the albums here at home and yeah, listen to the music, and I thought what's going on with the singer, because I haven't heard something about Koshin for a long time. So we started to contact her and ask her if she's up for collaboration. So I was very happy when I heard back that yeah, she's really into doing something with me. So we started to work on some ideas via internet, and then I had to say I was very nervous when I picked her up at the airport. She came to my house, my studio, and we started to work on the first track together. Just think about goosebumps all over the body when you peek in her voice on the microphone and somebody's standing in the background in the studio and sing huge hit records like Hide You, Catch or Hungry. So it was like goosebumps all over my body. So we came along very well, and she came back to me after our first track in the light asking what about doing a second track. So we did a second track, it's a track called Shine, and then I asked her if she's up to come along with me for some of the shows, and she said yeah, would love it. And then I asked her about what about doing a new version for Hide You just to perform. She said yeah, would love to just do something. So I did a new version of Hide You, and she was very happy about it. And finally our management's managed that we can have an official release of this huge hit record, and this is something I'm really proud of, I have to say.
I can imagine. I'm talking to Roger Shah about his new artist album Open Minded. Another great track on the album is Morning Star with the singer behind Chicane Saltwater, Moya Brennan. Did you try to create something similar to that huge classic?
Yeah, about my collaboration with Moya Brennan, this is something I'm very proud of. I mean, she did this huge, as you already mentioned, this huge track with Chicane back in the days. And then she never did something actually in dance music, so it's something really cool to get her back to the dance scene. Even her genre is somewhere else. But I think one reason she came back is because I never wanted to do like a copy of Saltwater. Even it's something you can't copy because it's such a huge all-time dance classic. What I did with her is I created this full orchestra cinematic track, and we worked on this on the original basis and created this kind of movie theme style of work. And just after this was finished, I worked on the club versions. So she never did her vocals on the dance track, so she did on the full orchestra. I'm proud of that she's really into it, that she loves it, and even she's considering maybe to use it for her own album.
That's great news, Roger. Thank you so much for being on the show this week. Good luck with the release of Open Minded, and see you soon.
Thank you, Armin. Have a nice summer. I appreciate your support as always. Maybe we can manage to hang out a little bit in Ibiza this season, as I will be there the full August too. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. This is Roger Shah for State of Trance.
For more info, check www.armadamusic.com.